Hello and welcome to Have Fun Cooking. Today we're going to be making strawberry frozen yogurt, and we're going to make this with just a few ingredients and no ice cream machine. So we're going to use our food processor to make this, but you can use your blender if you like. So the first thing we're going to do is put our frozen strawberries into the food processor, and you need about 2 cups of frozen strawberries. Okay, for the sweetener, you need 2 tablespoons. You can use either honey or you can use some light corn syrup. Here's some light corn syrup right here. You can use this along with some powdered sugar, which is what we're gonna do. So use your sweetener of choice. The liquid sweetener helps it to not be just frozen block of ice, and it'll be more smooth. So 1 tablespoon, 2 tablespoons of sweetener. And I'm also gonna put 1 tablespoon of powdered sugar in here. Next is 2 teaspoons of lemon juice. Next is 1/4 cup of Greek style yogurt. Now we're going to blend this for about 2 to 3 minutes. Just put the lid on. Okay, so here it is. This is what it looks like whenever it's all blended. All right, looks like a slushy, like a frozen slushy. At this point, you'll taste it and see if you need some more sweetener, any adjustments that you need. But if this is as sweet as you'd like it, you can put this into a plastic or some sort of freezer safe container, put it in your freezer, let it freeze for a few hours or overnight. And if you want to give it a more red look, you can add a little bit of red food coloring to it. Okay, so we added a little bit of food coloring to this to make it as red as it is, and we added a little bit more powdered sugar to it. Okay, so now you will put this in a freezer safe container, put it in your freezer, leave it there for a few hours or overnight. Okay, so here's the strawberry frozen yogurt, frozen in this container. Whenever you take it out of the freezer, just let it sit out on the counter for about 15 minutes, and then you'll be ready to scoop it and put it in your bowl. Okay, so here it is, strawberry frozen yogurt. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, share, and hit the notification bell for future videos. Thanks.